Welcome back everyone. In this video, I would like to share my ideas on how you can make your own customized SkyWars game, using your own custom map, your own lobby and controls. Before we do that, let's take a look at the components in SkyWars minigame. Start with plugin file, plugin configuration files, SkyWars custom map. Here's how it works. On startup of the Pocket Mine server, the SkyWars plugin loads the configuration files with player spawn location on the base map, then loads single-click buttons configurations for lobby. This is how the plugin know which location a click happen, and the location should teleport player to. When player click the green block to start the game, SkyWars plugin create a new copy of the SkyWars bossy map to a new map play. As always, you are welcome to customize or replace lobby and SkyWars base map. Here are the steps on creating your own SkyWars. This can be done in 4 steps. Steps 1, the easy part, create your own custom SkyWars the way you wanted. Mark down all locations you like players spawn on. Step 2, create a place location file in place under SkyWars plugin. Remove any existing one you are not using it. Step 3, create or use your existing lobby to place or create clickable button. Step 4, add a click button configuration file for place spawn locations. Sound easy, right? So let's take a look how these configuration looks like in parameters.